This is the big one, Fireteam. The Katanga Xenohive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Xeno Swarm, focus on the sentry guns!
Listen.
Aurela, we got hit by synths falling up behind. We're sealing the doors as we go.
Understood, Molina. We'll clear them for you.
Rush. Press them back!
biker console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Grabbing ammo.
Catching up! All right, 8 days.
That's the door Blue Fireteam welded.
I'll cut this one.
Almost to the next line covering Blue Fireteam. I'm checking the guns. Sentry guns are dry on the aft line. Fill them up.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing deck.
Assaults. Two Marines injured, one severely.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. Xenos, heading your way! This whole damn tower.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
You're crossing to Legacy Tower, enemy territory.
Lost contact with Blue Team.
Watch the eggs. Elena, you read? Give me a sit rep. Fuck. Double time, people.
Thank you. outer hive. Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone. Just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Prowler.
Let's lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow you to override the system.
Rearming.
This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Sentry deployed.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 to deck 35.
Tracking a drone!
Booting.
goddamn truck.
Now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xenohive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Look, flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way. Any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something.
Ambush. Listen.
Door's welded. Cut it. Yes. We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Let's cut it and run it.
Attacks!
nearby is active. Please patch me in.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
That.
Another way!
Oh, thank God.
Fire team, are you out there?
We're close! One clip! Hard to cut!
Guardi.
Molina's close. Get her.
They're coming!
Step it up, fire team!
Bypassing death.
Grab
bypassing damage.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast. The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Thank you. Good start. Heavier shits ahead. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. For your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Listen.
It's locked. There's an active terminal. Try it.
Damage. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Rearm. I'll get those bastards for this. Grabbing ammo. It's here.
Busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Movement! Xenos first, then door!
Oh,
Bypassing them.
Elevator's not far. Just cut through that door.
Let's cut it and run it.
Probably write you up for a medal. Make sure you thank me. In these dark corners.
grabbing ammo.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. All right, eat this.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac.
Grabbing ammo.
Now we blow this place. Final briefing at the core.
Some of the human remains appear decades old.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Process controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you.
Fireteam, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies to this hive. See to it. Express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there. When you're ready, breach the door. You survived everything up to this. Finish it.
Grabbing ammo. Nice!
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Thank you.
safety limiters on the Kasi Corps' auger.
Thank you.
body. We're burning to escape debris scatter.